in our offense. Yeah. There are only one, two, maybe three players. But the other players need to run. Yeah? Don't stand here and watch. Okay? That means when we get the ball, I want to push the ball and I want to get less dribbles, more passing, and see if we can score. That means every time that we go and grab the ball, I want to run the best. I want to run the floor. That means sprint, and run the baseline. Don't stand here and wait. Run the baseline to get open. Yes?
Come on, come on!
Blue!
Nation!
Thank you.
just in the back, because if we give pressure up front, they want to skip the pass, and we need to have that pass. Don't be afraid that they run the back door. Yeah? Don't be afraid. It only happened one or two times. If it happens, my mistake. But they first need to do that. And they need to catch it, and they need to score. And then we're back on defense. So we give the pressure, we're going to overplay. Yes, we need to intercept the fast break, but we put pressure on front. Don't go for the steals. When they pick it up, we're going to collapse. Okay? For the first, pressure on the ball. Okay? In the offense, just play your offense. Pass, pass, and see the next pass, because they defend the first player, they defend the second pass, but the third pass, they can have. So, pass, pass, see the next pass, she's open and she can shoot. Okay? Come on, ladies. Nation!
Thank you.
But don't stand here to see what happens if you stand there and you stand there.
Yeah?
We're standing too high. Yeah, just be. Oh, we start in low, 10 low. But if you play this, here is the option. And then we get open. Yeah? Okay. It's difficult to get the inside, so set me the back screen, she comes over, and then you roll. Then you can take the roll. That's a good option. This is the space is good. Use that. And every time that you do the baseline drive, you need to step here because then we can pass. Yeah? Okay, ladies. Come on.
Move! Nation!
defense at this moment. Yeah. I see 3-4 people. I see pressing geven. En wat gebeurt er? De bal wordt geskipt. Ja, blijf bij je man, blijf in je positie. Ga niet in één keer switchen. Ja? Alleen maar trap als nodig is. Maar ik heb niet gezegd dat je moet gaan trappen. Ja? Want elke keer komt er iemand vrij. Maar je moet het spel lezen. Als ze daar pressie geven om de bal, je ziet hoeveel moeite ze hebben om die paas te geven. Dus dan moet je tussen staan. Waar staat jouw man op het veld? Durf niet. Ja? Neem die gok. Neem die gok voor je tussen. Dan gooi je ze maar een keer eroverheen. Maar nu is het twijfel. En we zijn elke keer te maken. Ja? Kom maar, ladies.
Yeah, that's true, right? Yeah, 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 yeah.
they're gonna hesitate because they don't know what you're gonna do. Just go through, go all the way. Yes? And all of us will score. You see that they have fear. They allow us to shoot that you don't take the shot. So they are collapsing. stops, she passes there. This is a long pass. Yeah? But it's doable because they're all collecting. But that means when you run to thank you. If you're not open, pass through.